Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Bhapna Mangla from Skin Mantra. Today, I'll be discussing about a very common topic and that is warts. These warts are the fleshy growths on the skin and mucosa. They can appear anywhere on the body, but the most common sites are the face, hand, feet and the genitalia. What is the cause? Warts are generally caused by HPV, that is human papilloma virus infection. The different strains of these virus cause warts in different areas of the body. How do warts spread? Warts generally they spread by direct skin-to-skin contact like shaking hands with the infected people or hugging. Second, if you pick your wart then and touch another area of your body, then warts can spread from one area to another area. Third is they can also spread through fumites or articles like sharing towels, razors or sharing your slippers. How do these warts develop? When the person gets infected with human papilloma virus, this virus causes cell growth. This leads to thickening and hardening of the skin in that particular area. Now, it is very important for all of you to understand that not every person who gets HPV infection develops a wart. Only the people with the weak immune response, they are more prone to develop warts, like people having chronic skin conditions like eczema or those who have nail biting habits, they are more prone to develop the warts. What are the treatments available for the warts? Now, the treatment for the warts, they depend upon the location and the number of the warts. There are two ways with which we can treat the warts. First is destruction of the wart and second is inducing the immune response against the virus. So, starting with the destruction of the warts. This can be done either with the radiofrequency or the CO2 laser ablation. These techniques, they destroy the infected skin and after a few days, the healthy skin replaces the infected skin. And in this process, the virus is destroyed. Second mode of destruction of the virus is the acid application. Now there are various acids available like salicylic acid, trichloroacetic acid and lactic acid. So these acids they destroy or damage the proteins in the skin and in this process again the damaged skin is replaced by the healthy skin. Now these acids are pretty strong so they should be applied by the qualified health professionals. There are a lot of other treatment modalities available like use of topical creams, mainly retinoids and 5-fluorouracil creams are used. Another technique is cryosurgery or cryotherapy. In this, liquid nitrogen is used to destroy the area infected with the virus, but this technique needs repeat sessions. Now, next coming to the inducing immunity against the virus. This can be done using creams like imiquimod creams or using certain vaccines. In my experience, I believe CO2 laser ablation is the best technique to get rid of virus or the warts because this needs a single session and the treatment is very precise and gives excellent results. So let me share before and after pic of the patient where we have used CO2 laser for the ablation of warts. So to conclude, if you see any unwanted growth on the body, always consult your dermatologist because early diagnosis is important. Now because these warts can spread from one area to another and from one person to another person, so early treatment is advisable. I hope the video will be useful to you and I appreciate you all for watching the video. Thank you so much.